we've got the lawn in. It's been a couple of weeks now. Things have really settled in nicely. A couple of patches still, which is expected when you are putting down instant turf. But now it's coming time to when we can actually start attending to it, getting the mowing down on a regular basis. And of course, that means we need to deal with the edges as well. Now, not only does a trimmer come in handy for that, you can also use it in amongst to get into nooks and crannies, around plants, next to walls, fences, and you can be pretty accurate with this as well. What I do enjoy about this, guy, is the fact that if you are a bit taller than me, well, you can simply just push this button in here and extend the lance. Ah, now that makes life a whole lot easier. So when it comes to trimming the edges, folks, be gentle, be careful, do it controlled so that you get a nice even height and that you're not going to be causing huge gouges. Remember, the edging of a good garden and the edging of a lawn determines how beautiful this investment is going to look for you. The cool thing about these tools is that they all operated with one interchangeable battery. So the great way, you simply charge it. You can see then that this is your lifespan, much like a cell phone telling you how much battery life you got. So interchangeable between different tools, simply in it goes. There we go. This number one makes life a whole lot simpler. The lithium ion lasts much longer than all your other batteries, and it's a safer battery to use.